Operational report. Submarines detected. Task Force 1 slows down. Oh, bloody hell. To catch up. Alright. Repairs complete. Repairs complete. Detections. Detections. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Kill credit. Spotting report. Crash. Spotting report. Kill credit. 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 Spotting report. Crash. Units moved by air. What? Supplies to Naha? What the hell? Okay. Stop that. Repairs complete. Expansions. Matsui. Expands. Maximizes. Tatori expands. And we have some upgrades at Tatori. Collision check. No collisions. Submarine check. Okay, we got all those submarines. Yes, Aspro, Lancetfish, everybody. Yes, we know these guys are heading back to... Heading to Nagasaki. Okay, nobody else. Check on endurance. Cutlass. We need to call Kraken. Kraken's right here. Kraken's right here. Queenfish needs to be recalled. Three submarines have arrived at Nagasaki, all in damaged state. Well, isn't there no... Ah, you son of a gun. There's no button here that says set all of them for the same state? You jag off. Okay. No other submarines ready? I think all the submarine activity is now focused on Nagasaki. We're quiet at Singapore. Here comes the retrieval convoy. Quiet at Tarakan. Legazpi. We have a whole bunch of ships moving past, headed for Pearl Harbor. Tanker still unloading. Good grief. One last tanker. Okay, the rest is going to just sail. Why wait around for these guys? At Manila, the replenishment convoys have arrived. We're loading, heading back to Legazpi. The motorized elements of the three base forces, Fort Ord, Fort Lewis, and Camp San Luis Obispo, have arrived. Okay, let's see if we can't form any transport groups to load them. Form transport. Any AKs ready? Hey, a few more ready. Good stuff. Anybody with fuel? Nope. Nope. Oh, yes, yes, yeah. Look at all these big idiots with fuel. Okay. Look at all. Okay, well, I guess I shouldn't load all of them like that. Okay, let's load the troops. San Luis Obispo. 1, 2, 3. No fuel. Verify. Let's use minimum ships, huh? Yeah, let's get rid of all these guys. So there's three units, and they each took two ships. Let's give them one spare ship each. That should be enough to carry all of them, right? 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 Yeah, let's do that. Set for Legazpi. Okay, 1.5 million here. We're going to try to load another, 84 ships here? Yep, another 500,000 out of that. We're quiet at Apari. Quiet at Okinawa. I think, yep, the last one has sailed. I'm going to let the transports rest a bit, and then I'm going to move them up to Karume. These naval construction, we've taken all that we can. This stuff needs to go by ship if we're going to take it. The convoys are moving up. Okay, they're moving along. Here are the ships that want to meet them. Now, I'm going to reorganize these. I'm going to, some of these fragments right now, we're going to put into a transport group. I think number 265 is, yeah, 265 is probably a good one. Okay, we'll grab 136 and 75. The convoy groups have been they've been amalgamated a bit. Okay, the smallest one is going to be this escort group. We're going to change this into a transport group. This is number 288. All right, here's the ones in front of it. Since these idiots don't seem to do the follow command very well, we're going to use the meet 288 and merge. No, merge. Just merge into it, you jagoffs. I guess I should just probably combine them, shouldn't I? This would probably work a little bit more easily. Okay, set meet 288 and merge. There's 12 ships there. There's 22 here. Okay, the last one, this one's a little bit tougher. Set meet 288 and merge. Now this might cause a problem because this one, they might slow down to try to meet up with this one, but I hope not. This one's running out at full speed, so we should be able to catch it, but I'm not certain. Fingers crossed, right? Let's not do anything stupid. Just get up here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, maybe here. Maybe it'll get this far. At Kanoya, we have one tanker is unloaded. All right. Gonna take forever, right? Gonna take forever. Grab another tanker. They just unload so darn slowly. At least we can try to get a full tanker empty here before we... Yeah, I'll try to empty these guys totally before we start with new tankers. Let's take a look at the score, hey? 572, 575, 630 some odd aircraft lost, and we lost 31. So a 20-to-1 ratio is not bad. First thing, let's take a look at the Tottori. The upgrades, we had a couple of units upgrade. Okay, the armored division, yep, let's turn them off. Just in case, right? Give everyone another chance to upgrade. Let's check on the other ones, armor-wise. Are there any other... Ooh, we just had another tank brigade arrive. I should check that, shouldn't I? Yep, the two more arrived. Let's see, are there still... doesn't seem as though there's many for upgrades. Oh, well, shimini. Could I upgrade some more? Pershings and Chaffee, they say there's enough. Okay, well, let's upgrade. Checking some of the other tank battalions. It's interesting to see this one says we can upgrade the Churchills and Shermans to Centurions, right? So we need at least 18 of them to upgrade. But when you look at these can also upgrade to Centurions, but it's not offered. That's just odd to me. If you're offering it for one, you should offer it for the others, even though it might only be one at a time. But I don't think I'm going to upgrade the regiment, simply because as my previous plans were, I have lots of Sherman 5 and Churchill tanks. Actually, the Churchills are they're in somewhat of demand at, with the infantry divisions. They have some of it, but by using up the Shermans, at least I get to use some of them. I don't think I have a big enough stockpile of Centurions, so I have a few units with Centurions, a few units with other tanks. We'll make sure that I think it'll be easier to keep them up to at least a maximum of something. Actually, I'm a little confused. We have 13 Centurion tanks in the pool. The Aussies. There are 13 Centurion tanks. So how are we being offered and 99 Churchills? So how are we being offered? Where are the tanks here? Here we go. Oh, okay. Well, so how are we being offered? We need, there's 18. We don't have enough for 18. So why does it show an equal sign here when we don't have enough? Anyway, I better to be safe than sorry. Don't upgrade unless I know I have a huge number of extra tanks to go. I don't want to be crippling a unit by not having enough armor. Enough devices to upgrade and fill it out. For example, let's look at this 3rd United States Marine Corps Tank Battalion. Ooh, no, sorry, not this one. Where is it? Yeah, should have been this one. Right, this one, right. It should have 15 tanks here, 31 and 15. Instead, it has 31 and 4. And we're in competition to fill out this one, so if we're short 11 tanks, better to have something like which one here? Let's see another example here. Well, I guess these have already upgraded. But we can see with some of the other, let's see. We're in competition for Pershing tanks. Supposedly there's 53. I can't check right now, and I'm not going to bother clicking through that again to see if there are 53. If there are 53, there might be 53 in order to upgrade this one, but if we're competing for the same tanks to fill out the table of organization and equipment, these guys are going to be short. I'd rather have these guys filled up. At least we have some tanks in the other one. They have a full array of tanks so far, 53. So that's why I don't want to upgrade these until the other ones can be filled out. Now, I wish I could tell. How do you know which ones are all full and which ones are not? You can see these. Does this mean this one means it's not full? Right? We're short tanks. And here, is this another one that's short units? No. They're here. They're just disabled. So you can't tell. You just can't freaking tell. You're guessing all the time. So if I'm guessing, I'm going to guess on the safe side and not upgrade until I know I absolutely have a lot. The AI has really been hammering on Tottori and Okayama, but these are my two strongest base forces right now, not Tottori. See, he's really beaten us down. We should have 33 Bearcats here at 10,000 out, but he's beaten us down so that we don't even have the bare minimum. So that's a pretty good job. He's wearing us down here. Same with, well, the other ones are okay. The Corsairs, we have the maximum amount needed. The Hellcats also are holding up. But I can't get any more fighters in here because we are pretty close to the maximum already. He's attacking the ships at Okayama. Well, we're presenting him a target, those PT boats. Let him come after us. Let him bomb. Waste his kamikazes on us. All we can do is keep trying to gather strength here at Tottori. We have 17,000 here and another, let's say, 17,000 coming, let's say, approximately. We also dropped engineers onto Koshikijima. I wanted to clear up the damage here, and hey, they showed up, they cleared up, we're now retrieving them. We've dropped engineers onto Nakadori-jima. We've got 23. That's not a huge amount, but it's enough. I mean, we'll be able to build something. Hey, just burn it up. just burn up the supply. And now we're going to drop some on Fukui Jima. Burn up that supply, 8,000 worth. Fusan is still clearing the runway very, very slowly. We're quiet in the Bonins, nobody harassing, nobody messing with the cruisers. Transport coming in, Chichijima. Yeah, what, 2 days to unload 11%, so that's what, 5.5% per day. 2 weeks to unload, good grief. Okay, the Fargo has arrived at Iwo Jima. She's a slightly damaged. We'll repair. Tankers are inbound. Okay, they're going to put 19,000, 20,000 on here. So it's going to be a little bit over. They're going to be a little bit over the limit. So we're going to send these guys back. We may as well. I'm going to call off the cruisers, call off their patrol, come back, refuel. Convoys moving back and forth, unmolested. Pagan! Let's take a look at our last group. We got 8 here. No, these guys are still upgrading, so I'm not going to switch them. No, not yet. The fortresses, last one, going up to Kurume. Guam, do we have any fortresses? Yes, also sending up to Kurume. Otherwise, we're quiet in the Marianas. Quiet at Pearl Harbor. Tankers are going out. Another damaged ship is returning to Pearl Harbor for repairs. Midway. We're one more turn to unload. That's good. Resting the bombers. Super forts. These other ones are recovered. We'll send them forward. Panama, we're going to try to get a few more transports with minimal fuel. Send them on to Legazpi. Another group of transports is loaded, fueled, and ready to go. These guys fueled but didn't load. These guys are loaded. Off they go. No tankers at Los Angeles. Okay, these guys, they loaded fuel. Supplies. Now they're just loading up a little bit of fuel. Let's see, the tenders, did they repair? Let's load tenders. Well, who's... Oh, crap, this guy's not loaded. Okay, well, he's got one more point of damage, but I think I'm going to send him anyway. Let's just get out of here. We're not going to take this slowpoke. The guy, this is a 12 speed, no need, not going to slow us down with him. Off you go, Manila. No. There we go. Night raid on Singapore. Peggy's attack, 1 damaged. Wow, only 1 night raid. No morning air activity. All afternoon, air attack on the task force near Nago. 5 Peggies, 4 are shot down. Okay, that's a pretty good rate. 80% destroyed. Totori under attack. 25, 36 aircraft. We intercept, shoot down 9, but lose a Corsair. Air raid at Okayama. 5 Judy dive bombers, 4 shot down. Fukuyama maximizes the size of its airfield.